grew up riding the subways, running with people. Up in Harlem, down on Broadway, you're no tramp, but you're no lady. Talking that street talk, you're the heart and soul of New York City.
You know what we do here on Good Day New York. Just about every Friday, about 8:30 in the morning, we celebrate native New Yorkers and those who want to be part of this great big fabric of a big fat city. And we appreciate that you sing along with us. Let it all out. Reagan, not you though.
Woo! Here we go.
Sing along now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. You're a native New Yorker. You should know the score by now.
You should know it.
You're in New York.
Come on, Mikey, a little bit more energy. Come on, give me something. Give me a little something.
Come on.
Oh, Reagan's going over. She's corrupting him.
Give me a corner.
He's like in my little box.
Mind your box.
Anyway.
Stay in my box.
We hope that you got off a little steam, got you a little energy. Reagan, are you okay?
Oh, I'm good. I got my Peloton on already, 20 minutes today. We're getting our heart rate up. We are doing good. If you're sitting down, watch this. You move the arms.
Good. Get that come on, we're moving our arms.
I didn't know this is a workout class.
Well, it is.
Why'd you tell
kind
me?
Of. You got to get it. Might as well get it in now.
I would have worn a whole lot
you
of nothing.
You don't have to do it later.
Oh, I love that Mikey put on his red, too. All
see,
right, we're wearing red today.
I gotcha. Go red.
All right. Well, thank you so much for playing along with us. We got to get to work. It's 8:30. Nice to have you with us. I'm Rosanna Scotto.
And I'm Bianca Peters. Thanks for joining us. We could just keep watching Reagan.
She doesn't stop. Can somebody turn her off?
There's no music, and she's still dancing.
Is there an on-off switch?
She got the Energizer Bunny put to shame. All right, now. Let's just keep it going, because eventually she's just going to pass out and fall on the floor.
Nope.
I doubt that. I doubt that, Mike.
Do it.
All right, so I guess you want the forecast then, huh?
Oh,
all right, we'll show you what's up out there. All right, let's bring it in.